Hi everyone, welcome to my English lesson on useful English for tourism and hospitality. So these are some of the vocabulary words with their explanations on what they mean. Domestic tourism. For example, millions of Americans visit the Statue of Liberty every year, even though it is in their home country. Many Americans travel to Hawaii for vacation, and so they are tourists in their home country. What's the most popular tourist destination in your country? So it's talking about the local tourism in their own country, and the people, that means the people staying in their country are visiting the places of interest. So inbound and outbound tourism. Inbound and outbound tourism both refer to when people are traveling internationally to engage in tourist activities. Sightseeing tourism. This is when people travel to see important landmarks like famous buildings that were important to history, museums, statues, and skyscrapers. They want to see everything that makes your city or country special and unique. They often want to see many things and learn a little bit of information about each one. They also love to take pictures at the destination. Casual tourism. This refers to the most relaxed travelers. Casual tourists probably will not eat or ask for much, just the basics. They may be camping or staying in hostels, just looking for the essentials to keep them clean and comfortable, even though to go out and enjoy the country. Recreation tourism. Some people go on vacation to go swimming at a beautiful beach or to play golf at a very popular and fun golf resort. They are part of recreation tourism because they want to do fun activities and hobbies while they are traveling. So this is about the fun activities. Can be golf, can be tennis, can be any sort of fun activity or fun sports that they want to play. Ecotourism or nature tourism. This is very new and very cool type of tourism. People now travel to see places that have beautiful natural environments to see. They also like to see projects that are related to agriculture, ecology, nature, wildlife, conservation, and recycling. They want to know about the plants and animals in the region. They want to know about the rivers, lakes, and mountains. Most importantly, they like to know how local people use nature in their lives and how they take care of nature. So this is part one of the tourism and hospitality. So stay tuned for more updates and please subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.